Welcome to Sapienza. Catherine Feller has informed us that the target has agreed to the meeting, but has not yet indicated where it will take place. You will need to acquire the target on the ground. Be aware that there seems to be an increased security presence in and around the town hall. Good hunting, 47.
That's okay. Didn't see me there.
Jeez! I'm so sorry.
But you've made so much progress.
Really starting to stand on your own feet. The last thing you need...
Tight security, man. Get to know.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Mr. Keeble, it is so good to see you. American arrived about half an hour ago. I have her stewing in the next room.
Very nice. Here we go. And I know that Keith really... His family doesn't try anything.
Try anything?
Anything. It's best we've got security here. That way they'll have to...
Wow, a bodyguard.
How are they?
They are worried sick.
She's going to wreck it all. Keith is weak. He'll fold, I know it.
You know, my friend, if there was a little break, maybe she might have an accident on the back stairs. No problem, then.
Huh? A little slip and snap. What about the fund, though?
Well, maybe no fund, but maybe... You know, A bit of ransom?
Yeah. That little punk was starting to get to me anyways.
This is over. I won't have you sit here and fill my friend's head with all of these lies.
Keith, do you see what I'm talking about now?
He actually helps me with my problems.
To be very honest, Keith, he's tricking you.
Huh?
Whoa, man, respect my personal space. You're crossing the line. Back off. Leave. Vamoose. Scram. Get out of here. Ah, shoot. What's going on?
Contract complete. The money has been wired to your account.
Dead rat under my phone this morning.